Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, welcome. My name is Basola. And if you're new, I'm just letting you know right now, I always like getting to the look. I was like messing up. I already kind of started this brow, as you can see. And I was like, oh, stuff was falling everywhere. I was like, nobody got time for this. So I just had to restart. So I'm going to just turn this way so you guys can kind of see what I'm doing with my brows. So, the start of this video, I'll say it's going to be just a smidge sad. If you're not new, oh, look at the difference brows make. Y'all, no, seriously, look. I haven't even cleaned it up or whatever. But, the beginning of this, I'll say it's going to be just a bit sad if this is not your first time watching this. I'd like to include, first of all, if this is not your first time, or if this is your first time watching this, card is going to be up here. Click on the beginning. The first one I ever did for the TBT. I told y'all stuff was falling. The first one I did was Little Kim Crush on You. So, yeah. I always like including the director and the makeup artist. Now, the reason why I said that this is a little sad is because Jake Bailey, the makeup artist for many stars before he passed away, he'd been doing makeup for a long time. So the last picture of him was his last picture on Instagram was like the day before he died, and TMZ reported it that it was by suicide, and his assistant found him in his LA home. So while watching this, we can just give a moment of silence for him. So, Jake was doing, so this happened in 2015, his passing. I wanted to do, because Katy Perry, I always love her makeup looks and music videos. My brows are looking a little dark. She just always turns looks. Like, her, like, listen, girls, women, in music videos be giving us the looks. I'm so excited for what I have planned next week. But Jake had been doing a lot of the stars that you guys know now. Katy Perry, Jenna Dewan, Paris Hilton, Selena Gomez. He was doing a lot of these people's makeup for a long time. I know he was doing Paris's makeup for like 15 years. So I just think it's really sad. You never know what people are like going through. But I just wanted to highlight that because, or mention that, because I always mention all the makeup artists or the makeup artists for the looks that I'm doing. And I just wanted to let you guys know. His work is beautiful. His work is beautiful. And I don't want to make this video too sad. But, you know, I just wanted to let you guys know. And the director for this music video was Matthew Cullen. So I'd like to talk about the makeup artist, and I like to talk about the director, because I feel like liking a video and the way it looks and the way, you know, we keep watching it over and over, it's because of the direction of the director. And if it wasn't for the makeup artist, I wouldn't be giving all these looks. So I just like to highlight those two people in every video that I'm doing. And not that everybody else, like the rest of the cast and crew, are not important, but it's just not really what this video is about. I just highlight the directors and makeup artists. So, I want y'all to tell me, or let me know, how this quarantine has been affecting you. I hope everybody is doing well. And if you're an essential worker, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. My mom is an essential worker. She's a nurse. So, I definitely understand what you guys do. I had a brain fart. Y'all, I'm always having a brain fart when I'm doing stuff. So I'm gonna, as always, I'm gonna annotate on the screen, like the picture and the look that I'm recreating. So in this video, y'all getting two looks. I'm gonna do both of her looks from the music video. Now, I would say it's just mostly a color change. The design is the same, but the color change, or the design is like 99% similar. And I'm gonna do the eye color. It's on the same on the other eye, but the design is not the same. So I'm gonna make sure to keep the design part in the video. Not so much the eyeshadow on the other eye. So I'm gonna do one eye on the camera, and when it comes to the design, I'm gonna leave it on camera. Did I say on or off before? I meant I'm gonna leave it on. I know y'all have said, for the people that have been commenting, I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Y'all have been enjoying this series. And this is really fun for me. Like, this is really, really fun. And it just, if you know how much stuff I've written down, how many music videos I've watched from past years, and I'm just like, the makeup artists did not come to play, okay? The visual directors did not come to play, because the looks, they were giving us looks. And I love it. I love it. So I'm going to be using my Anastasia, what palette is this? The Alyssa Edwards collaboration. And I'm going in with the color DDG. And I'm just going to, wing it out. Let me bring you guys in closer. There you are. So I'm going to just do this in the shape where I'm gonna apply the liner, so it's easier for me to just map out. When I do my liner, I already know I'm gonna just do it straight down there. Also, I already automatically know this is gonna be a long video because I'm doing two looks. And this is why sometimes I like to have voiceovers, because I can just get the look done and mind my business. So next I'm gonna go in with the Bobbi Brown Nude Drama 2. And what color is this? I'm gonna use the color Fever Dream. Thank you. So now in the same Bobbi Brown palette, I'm going to go in with the color Showstopper. Just making sure to tap out all my excess and pat. You always want to make sure you're patting stuff, especially when it's shimmer. So as you can see, these two colors, they outshine these two. Oh, not these two. These two outshines this, and I want it like that because I'm going to go ahead later on and use a topper. And I'm making sure all of my eyeshadow, they're even at the top. So when I go in with my liner, it matches and I don't have to like have excess up here. So I'm just making sure it's very even. Sure beautiful, sure beautiful. Okay, so now with both of my eyes done, I am going to I'm just gonna continue on with my base. So I'm using a contour stick and foundation stick today. I'm not doing anything on my forehead because it's going to be covered, so it makes no sense. That is it for my foundation. I just want to say for like the past month or so, this Kosas concealer is what I've been using. I got a newer color. They sent me the newer color. So now I have three of them. I love this concealer. It's amazing. So, just gonna blend. Thank you. I just really want to make my under eye brighter, so I'm going to use the Sephora Collection, Micro Smooth Powder. See how it just makes this side just a little bit brighter than this side? That's what I want. Took it too far, but I'm gonna leave it alone because I know if I mess with it, it's gonna mess up more. And you know who doesn't have time for that? Me. I don't have time for that. Okay. I feel great about it. Oh, you know what? Y'all, I was just about to play myself. Wasn't even gonna highlight on nothing. What? Let's not do that to ourselves. Come on. Okay. This one I don't got no hair because that's annoying me already. What is this? What do you mean? I'm excited. Can y'all see me getting into the look? So guys, this is the finished look, right? This is the second one coming, but this is the finished look for this. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Also, who asked YouTube to change where the comment box is? The definition of doing too much. You are doing too much. Who asked you? Come on. Who asked you? You too. Anywho, here's the second look. I just took this off and a little bit here because we're gonna change it up just a little bit, add more gold on this side and the inner corner here. But her look basically changes. I mean, not changes. Her look basically stays the same. Her base stays the same. The only thing that changes is her lip color and the eye color. And to save this video from being too long, I'm just gonna do the one eye, and you know, when I need to add gold, I'll have that on camera. But other than that, there's no reason for me to do the exact same thing on the other eye on camera. I liked both of these looks so much. Also, side note, I'm not gonna be doing too much talking for this look, I think, because I'll say that and then I just start yapping, and you know. Now, what was I about to say? See, I know I was gonna forget my train of thought. Yeah, so I remember what I was gonna say. I liked both of these looks so much that I wanted to do both. And then now, like, just the more we have time, you know, being in quarantine, the next look I'm gonna do, I am really excited for. The other looks that I wanna do, I wanna make sure I do them right, the way I envisioned this series. I don't just wanna, like, sit here and just, like, I don't just want to sit here and just do the makeup and that's it. So as I go, all the little things, like I'm getting some stuff, I'm making some stuff, like my wigs, because I don't have, like, I have a lot of like costume wigs, but I have to like customize them to the look. So sometimes I be getting ready to like try to do the look, and I want to make sure like it's at least similar with the wigs and stuff like that. And the more and the longer I do these, the better they're gonna get. I can promise you that. I'm just trying to blend as much as I can. And honestly, I know I said I wasn't gonna talk a lot, so you can just see what I'm doing. Thank you. This is coral. Does it even say? It's 05 Coral. It's coral. And this is from Givenchy. And then the next I'm gonna go in with, trust me, there's a method to my madness. Okay, the next thing I'm gonna go in with to outline is my brown liner. So I'm actually gonna use the color Wild Card from the Bobbi Brown Crushed Infused Lip Glosses. Y'all like it? You like it? I'm done. I'm gonna touch up my blush with another blush. I'm not even gonna link this blush because they don't make it anymore. Just want to let y'all know, when I tell you I drop everything, I'm not lying. Finn, I'm done. Let me let my hair down. So this is the finished look. Let me know down low, see what I did there, in the comment section, which one you guys like the best. This one or the first one? This one or the first one? I actually really like them both. I love them both. I love the color combination of this giving me, I love it. I love it. And that is it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're still here, shout out to you. Shout out to you. And I'll see you in my next one.